You ready?
Oh, my hair
blows.
Okay, but don't say.
Yeah, I'm Chef Ashley. Follow my food.
Speak up. You see this loud ass truck?
Is it good?
Go ahead, do that.
This is.
I don't understand what the issue is.
Okay.
I'm ready. When you count me down, I get nervous. You ready?
Yes.
This is Ray Ray, so please say hey, hey. Follow me on Instagram at Let's Talk Luscious, and my main page is at Black Miley.
This is Chef Ashley. Follow my food page at Ashley's Cajun Cooking _, and my personal page _ASSHLE.
Hey, you guys, what's up? So, I'm getting ready to go to $2 Margarita with Raven. We're just gonna hang out for a while, because y'all know we be off on Mondays. So, y'all come ride with me.
It don't matter. Okay. Well, I'm drinking whatever he got.
I guess it's the same thing.
Yeah.
Same thing.
We litty over here. Oh my god. What is this, a triple shot? What the fuck?
I don't know. This is very
I think it's a triple shot right here.
Okay.
Shout out to these beautiful ladies that brought me this shot. I'm over here chilling in my little cubicle over there. Solo dolo. Not thinking I run into nobody. And I run into these beautiful women right here. Yes. Thank y'all so much.
You're welcome. Y'all. Thank you. It was nice meeting you.
So nice to meet y'all too. What we toasting to?
It's for the llama getting me food. And she smelled good too. Let's go. Stop playing with me. Let's go. Hey, yo. Toast to A. Black excellence.
Okay. All right.
You're taking over the world, man.
Thank
Wonder
you.
The three Wonder Woman right here, man. Let's
All right.
It.
Cheers.
Cheers.
Get the type of them.
Oh, shit. Mm-hmm.
Woo.
Mmm. Can we get more drinks for these ladies?
More drinks? Yes. We're going to drink.
I'll take another one of these. Yeah.
They said.
And I want another margarita too.
The same tipperary.
No, I want a regular like that.
I
want it frozen.
Frozen with sugar.
Yeah.
And the rocks.
On the rocks, it's
on. The rocks,
yeah.
Mama.
You?
Frozen.
See, frozen.
Y'all, Zane just subscribed to my YouTube channel.
Damn right, man. Yes. It's your boy LZ Stunner, aka Lil’Zane. BMF season 2 on the way. New album on the way. He's still out here getting money every motherfucking day. I just bought these ladies a fucking round of drinks. We got more drinks coming. We ain't even playing, man.
What up, this your boy Lil’Zane, man. You know what it is. New album, Despite the Circumstances, coming out January. New TV show, BMF season 2, January. And I got a new movie coming out November 1st, The Peacock, with Regine Carter. It's called Boxed In. Regine Carter, Clifton Powell, Sean Freeman. It's crazy. Y'all make sure y'all download Peacock, download Netflix. I see y'all November. It's lit.
Thank you.
I love
you,
baby.
Thank you.
You guys, what a day today. Today was lit. So we went to $2 margarita, but come to find out the margaritas ain't even $2 no more. They $5.99. Like, what the hell? Like, that's the only reason why we was going, because the drinks was $2.99. But whatever. So me, Raven, and Ash went to Mexican. And me and Raven was there first. Ash was getting off work, so she came, and, you know, we just, you know, vibing, having drinks. So I guess Raven got cold, and she was like, can we go outside? I was like, yeah, sure. So we went outside on the patio on the back, and we, what, maybe 15, 20 minutes in, this guy walks past us, and, like, I'm looking out the corner of my eye, and I was like, he looked familiar. And then I looked again. I was like, dang, he looked like Lil’Zane. And I look again. I was like, that's him. So I told Ash and Raven, I was like, that's Lil’Zane. And they was like, no, that ain't him. And then, you know, they started looking on social media, and it was him. So, you guys, I hope y'all enjoyed that part of the vlog. You guys, I'm just, I just got home. I picked Jayla up from school, so we just chilling. Well, Jayla's outside, and I'm sitting here finishing the Jeff Dahmer. If y'all haven't watched that on Netflix yet, y'all please go check it out. This dude is insane, and it's like he was targeting the Black gay community. Like, hey, it's crazy. But yeah, y'all go check that on Netflix. It's really good. So later on tonight, I'm going to do the crumble cookie review. So by the time y'all get this video, that vlog would have came out. So y'all going to see the crumble cookie review before y'all even see this. So y'all chill with me. Now we having car issues this morning. Go see.
It's always something.
Y'all look.
It's raggedy.
Look at this
point. Look at Nick. Yo, his son look just like him.
I want to see what the mama look like.
Me too.
So y'all know they give us these rental cars when we be out in the field. We don't have to drive our own vehicle, so they be giving us these rental cars. And they be raggedy. We have two vans and the battery keep going dead. Sandra, tell him how Nick pulled up, how he was looking.
He was like, what the hell? Like, what the hell going on? Over
there. Ooh, it's something else. Yeah, Nick, bring your ass.
Okay, you guys, so we went to this wing spot right here. Sandra wanted to try this ring stop. And what flavor did you get?
I got mild with lemon pepper sprinkles.
Okay, so I'm gonna try to find us a park to go to the Okay, you guys, it has been a very long day. I was recording earlier at work, but my phone or camera died or whatever. So, me and Jayla, we just walked in the house. I got an Amazon package over there I gotta open, but I'm finna get Jayla settled, finna fix her something to eat, and we just gonna chill for the rest of the night. Tonight, we are watching Ted Bundy. So I just finished up, me and my homegirl Raven, we just finished up Jeff Dahmer. So tonight, I'm going to start Ted Bundy. Like, comment down below if you ever watched that series on Netflix. It's been out for years, but I'm on this serial killer kick. So I'm going to try to watch all the Netflix shows about the serial killer. So I know that's kind of weird, but yeah, whatever. Okay, you guys, so when I came home from work, I had this package at the front door from Amazon. Let's just go ahead and open it. Y'all remember how I was saying I wanted to try the Neutrogena for hair residue? Y'all remember I said that in my last vlog? I was too scared to wash my hair, but I was gonna try to wash it. So I went to like three to four, maybe five stores in all today to try to find that shampoo. Don't nobody got it. So most likely I will have to order on Amazon the shampoo. Okay guys, so this is Jayla's phone case for her new phone for her birthday. She's in the back. I got her a screen protector. And I know somebody ain't been, why is it already open? Okay, anyways. So y'all, if y'all have not tried this, this is really good. The true lime, and it's good for weight loss as well. Like you could just sprinkle, it's true lime. These little lime pads, you can just sprinkle it in your water and it's so good. And this is a box of 100. So I got this on Amazon. These, I got these off Amazon. I can't tell y'all what this is right now because what I'm doing with them, I'm gonna put it on my YouTube channel. So y'all watch out for a video with these. Officially done with work for today. Today was a good day. So pretty outside, but apparently we do have some bad weather coming in this weekend, Friday and Saturday. That's because, you know, the hurricane in Florida. Everybody in Florida, my family in Florida, please be safe. I love you guys. I'm headed to go get Jayla right now. We're gonna head home, chill. You guys, last night I told y'all I was supposed to watch Ted Bundy last night. I was so sleepy. I fell asleep on the couch. But tonight, we gonna probably make turkey burgers and chill. But yeah, see y'all when I get home.
I wish she let me do it.